For far too long, our fair city has been overrun with crime, chaos, and lawlessness. Held hostage by forces of evil that prey on the weak and misfortunate. Today, that ends. Today, I'm proud to introduce our new chief of police, a leader who will restore order to this great city, bring justice to its streets.